Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. So right now we are in Mysore and we are going to Coorg. So Coorg is approximately 120 kilometers from Mysore, and if you are coming from Bangalore, it's approximately 270 kilometers. Let's go guys to Coorg. We have reached Chikli Hole Dam. It's in Kushalnagar. Let's take a selfie. अरे भाई इधर भी लो सेल्फी.
ये.
It's 5:30 in the morning and we are finally leaving for the Coorg city. Yesterday actually we stayed at the Kushalnagar. It's very cold here in the morning. So let's go to Coorg city. We have finally reached the Coorg and this is our first spot to see. This is known as Raja Seed Garden. It's still chilly here. Just have a view of the place. Those are the clouds behind me. See guys, it looks like as the mountains are in the ocean, all white around the mountains. This is the Abbey Falls. It is 8 kilometers from Raja Seed Garden. This is a Raja's tomb. There are two tombs. These tombs are of Kodagu kings along with their wives. We are done with the tomb. अब कुछ पेट पूजा करें?
करते हैं।
चलो पेट पूजा करते हैं यार। कुछ खाते पीते हैं, ब्रेकफास्ट करते हैं, मिलते हैं उसके बाद। This is the Omkarashwar temple. खाना खाने जा रहे थे भी नो वी वर गोइंग टू ईट फूड बट हमने सोचा कि पहले टेम्पल देख लेते हैं उसके बाद देन वी विल ईट फूड. दिस इज जस्ट 2 to 3 kilometers फ्रॉम राजा's tomb. Finally at a restaurant. कितने बजे चले थे हम लोग? 5:30. We started at 5:30 and eating food at 9:30. After 4 hours. Eating healthy omelette.
Not healthy.
Not healthy. These three guys are not healthy. Finally leaving the Coorg city. Now we are going back to Kushalnagar because we have to pick our luggage from there and see one last spot there. Actually it's a monastery there that was closed yesterday when we reached there. So we are going to see that and then leave for our next location.
Hello.
have reached back the Kushalnagar, and this is the Namdoling Monastery, also known as the Golden Temple. We are leaving Kushalnagar and heading towards the Iruppu Falls and hope to do a river rafting there. So it's 12:30 right now and we hope to reach there by 2 o'clock. So let's meet there. Actually went 70 kilometers off from our route for Iruppu Falls, and after reaching there we came to know its seasonal fall and flows in monsoon only, hence we weren't able to do rafting there. So if you want to do rafting and are visiting off season, you can go to Dubare elephant rafting near Kushalnagar. It's 6:30 and we are now finally going back to Mysore. So goodbye Shabakhair guys, me signing off, bye.